quite beefy.
It's as good, if not better, than most mowers I've used.
Mean and powerful.
Better than the seat in my GMC.
Most impressive thing I thought was the striping ability.
For one, a 72-inch deck is impressive.
Well, I think these could go toe-to-toe with any other model out there on the market right now.
This machine has good power in any condition.
Very well built.
It has a beautiful cut and handles the big size
of the bike. It's very heavy duty.
Bottom line, this is one tough built and tough looking machine.